Conde de la Torre. It was constructed in the 14th century and is the remains of a Roman aqueduct.
It is also a viaduct to the town of Monteluccio in Spoleto. There's 10 arches and it's 267 feet high. Now let's go up close and personal. This is Ponte de la Torre.
Where have you been?
Yeah.